I'm gonna rip you up.
Thank you. Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
Considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid.
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carroll said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes. Don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
Mr. Logan, I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go and they brought me in.
Hey, what the... What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
Wait, I can... Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
All laboratories in this sector are to discontinue experimentation.
Why you still breathing?
Personnel in this sector, evacuate to the Alkali Lake. security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control.
Work log. Dr. Abraham Cornelius. Stand in the center of the room, number 15368.
My name is Anna.
Hostile has been engaged. Gotta stop him. Drive him back. Drive him out of the
gate. Show him proper respect, door. Captain Stryker is having me join him on a trip to see Logan. After all this time, why contact that has-been?
Ashley, close.
Yeah.